Every morning we rush to school to be exactly at 7:30 in our classrooms. We have to wait because the cars on Alfred Nobel Street don't stop. The sign "Attention, children crossing" is not sufficient for drivers to make them stop or slow down, and often we are forced to squeeze between the cars just to reach the school building. The younger students fear crossing and wait for the older ones. We are deeply concerned because car accidents occur in our city streets every day. In 2011, for example, 39 children became victims of road accidents in Bulgaria. This fact is worrying, and we feel the need to work on changing it. Who are we? We are students from the 9th grade of 138th school of Vasil Zlatarski. Now more than 1200 students aged between 6 and 19 study in our school. Here they complete their secondary education and prepare for life. We learn languages and we're involved in many projects.
Hello, my name is Teodora Gospodinova. I am an English teacher and the project manager of Your Ideas, Your Initiatives. My message is don't be indifferent. Follow our example.
Hi, my name is Evelina. I'm 16 years old. My message is drive carefully, save a life.
Hi, I'm Iveta and I'm 15 years old and my message is think for yourself, be careful.
Hi, I'm Ilian. I am 16 years old. My message is keep a distance.
Hi, I'm Catherine. I'm 15 years old. My message is drive carefully, stay alive.
Hi, my name is Milana and I'm 15 years old and my message is drive sober.
Initially, the project started with brainstorming among the students. Its main goal was to define the current situation on the daily commuting and provide information about the issues of our society faces. The idea, which everybody agreed, was to create a survey. The working team formulated the questions for this survey, made copies of it, and conducted it among the students of our school who had to define the most critical risks.
Мислите ли, чули, че те обезопасена и трябва да се направите шкода?
Да, мисля и да задължително трябва да се направите шкода пътека.
Задължително трябва да се обезопаси улицата, защото децата нямат спирачки. Те са нашето бъдеще и всички ние трябва да се погрижим да бъдат на безопасно място, да преминават, да се движат и да бъде цялото общество загрижено за това какво се случва на улицата с нашите деца.
After summing up the results from the survey, our team undertook a campaign with the aim to achieve changes in our community by improving the traffic environment around our school and by involving all concerning and responsible institutions. The students from the team collaborated with the local police and organized a meeting with the traffic police representative to table their questions for discussion and to have the point of view of the most involved institution. Analyzing the results and taking into the consideration the pieces of advice from the traffic police, we wrote a letter with recommendations for the municipality where our school is located. Our team submitted this letter on a special meeting with the mayor. The aim of writing it was to have the cooperation with the municipality for two pedestrian paths to be outlined on the two streets where the school is and, if possible, to ban parking on the sidewalks and place speed limit signs around the school. In order to spread our ideas, we involved some Bulgarian celebrities in our project, asking for their opinion. Diana Dafova, pop singer. I support the demand of the students from 138th school for outlining a pedestrian crossing on Alfred Nobel Street. Emanuela Škodreva, actress at the National Theatre in Sofia. The students' initiative for improving the environment around their school is praiseworthy. To share the good practices to a greater audience and to make people follow our example and raise awareness on the road safety, our team started a website. There you can find a section about our events, a section about the products from different initiatives, another one refers to Bulgarian celebrities and their opinion about our work and the project. In the section Our Friends, we publish some supportive letters from the institutions and organizations that are deeply connected with the issue of road safety. To popularize the project and our initiatives, we also turned to the media. Three newspapers got interested in the working team ideas and wrote articles. Azbuki, Bulgarian national weekly newspaper for education and science, Klasa, daily newspaper, and the ladies' journal Good Housewife. We were informed by the municipality that within a week there will be a pedestrian crossing from this place. Fortunately, the whole neighborhood supports us.